His strategy was to let Corey come to him and try to nail him, as he just did then with a big right hand.
Well, Ronnie Shields, they know what to expect. That's basically his plan. He has a good jab.
Shields has better artillery, especially when he's able to hurt his opponent.
Push back after an injury. Challenger Shields.
Well, we felt that Shields now punch him. Shields.
Final seconds of round number one. Clancy pointed out some of the other. What a pace we had in round one. There's a solid left by Shields.
By Ronnie Shields.
USBA championship.
Right hand of Costello. That's what Shields on the other hand.
Let Shields throw the first punch of flurries.
Solid left by the champion Costello. Costello in blue. Challenger Shields in red. Tim Ryan.
Tim landing beautiful left jabs.
Second mark in the third round. Shots to the body by Costello, missed with a left hook. See Sugar Ray Leonard live from King's.
Credit to his trainer, Victor Bell. He's done a good job with him. And again, Ray.
Good counter punching by the champion, but Shields wobbled Costello. By Ronnie Shields.
It's going to be that kind of a night.
Coming up to the head. That left hook has been.
And he just grinded it. Shields fighting with a fury, no doubt worried about the cut.
You notice the way that Shields will go to the body. There he went to the body with the left hand.
Watch them working on this very same body attack. Very active at it. He's doing exactly this. There's blood from the nose of the champion Costello now. Hard body shot by Shields.
Stand very close to Costello, not giving him punching room.
Now Costello battles his way off the ropes. What a brawl. Pissing well, but they're punching hard.
Tim, the punches that Costello was throwing, they're big, wide punches. He's putting everything he has into
for 12.
He's on it, up the middle. A couple uppercuts would be very effective at this point here.
Hey.
That got Shields' attention. Now they're toe-to-toe. His mind on the fight. And
sure is the case in this fight, Billy coming in.
Shields keeping the pressure on Costello in the corner.
Land some bombs on him.
Right uppercut scored by the challenger, Ronnie Shields. Four. Fooling bout through four rounds.
Tim.
Shields. 26-year-old Ronnie Shields. By Shields.
Respect each other, Red.
No contest.
He's going to have to gamble a little more, Red, because I think that cut's going to bust wide open at any time.
He's trying to do just that.
They change knockdown. Left from the champion got through.
Probably Mike Jones. If it is an accidental butt and it gets open further,
has acknowledged that even as a butt.
He found that whichever man goes to the body was still big gun and goes to the body very heavily.
Right to the point of the chin, and there's a good left jab backing up Costello.
Billy has his mouth.
it wobbled because
you can see signs of fatigue in both fighters. Not too much movement from the legs.
Shields keeping the pressure on Costello.
As you mentioned, though,
under a minute to go, and that's 37 scored by the champion.
Watch for the left hook because he's trying to set his man up. There's on it.
Yes, it did. It brought him right back in this round.
Just the right hand almost to the side or the shoulder, but
and to drop that left hook and right hand.
Good away, Lennox.
He's taking his time, he's preserved, he's working the body.
There's a solid left by Costello. Shields in trouble, and Shields fires back.
Shields is still a little,
there's that wild right.
That's up to the head.
Shields. Costello forcing Shield here.
He's able to wing and get away with it. Shield doesn't when he's throwing that big.
And a big round. For
I would have to say he has a bad nose, Tim.
Anytime he hits, blood from the nose between blood from the nose of Shield.
You have to take your head off to both fight. All the people, the air is not circular. It has to take its toll on these fighters.
By Costello, the champion.
And by Costello. Costello's taking his time. The last round.
Costello, tremendous combinations, head and body. Coming to the end of the
air. Shields can win anymore, tell him.
Well, and if the nose is bothering him and he's still got that cut over the left eye,
if he has to jump by, put him down or put him out.
But it's Costello, this was. There's a right hand that got through and a left hook behind it and another left hook.
Billy Costello, you're not supposed to be a stationary target.
The crowd chanting for their hero, Billy.
Shields Shield is punching a little better now, though, Tim.
But not too much movement from Costello.
Usually these big muscle guys are fighting in this heat. At this pace, he doesn't seem to.
Then he comes up very strong.
Wow, on their feet. Deploy him in Kingston, New York. Rounds later at 100 degree temperatures in Kingston, New York. Third round over the left eye. So cut it to his corner.
Down.
And he's not taking the fight to stage.
And Ronnie Shields. And Shields body shots off the
Ray anytime.
And that's exactly what happened, Gil, in the last. Tried to counter. Costello with a good straight loop.
And that's part of his arsenal, Tim. Ray, he has that loop.
Taking your advice, gentlemen. 15 to be going in the favor of the champion, Costello. We're in round number 11.
Well, right now, it seems as if Ronnie Shields is just trying to stay the distance.
Victories over former champion, Costello. Costello is since lifting the crown.
And here today against Costello.
All the time. He's very, very.
Really just trying to question the big factor has been the bombs of Billy Costello.
And the boxing ability of Billy Costello.
The left jab again.
Look at that body.
Shield. Costello still busy here. Solid right to the chest. By had a terrific boxing for the champion in blue. His first title defense against tough the challenger Shield. It's been a grueling.
The defense of Costello has improved too.
No, it's not necessary.
Knockout. They can penetrate Costello is another matter.
Well, he's the kind of fighter the public likes to
learn from Shields cut.
Look at Ronnie Shields still trying here in this final round.
Gain some leverage.
The fight's still on the line here in the 12th round. I mean, he has really given it his all.
Now you see.
About Costello, this is the 12th round and he's dead tired, and that's the way it should be. He's got every bit out of himself in this fight.
And here comes Shields to
knockout less than 10 seconds.